Hello guys, Sheetal is back on Target Study YouTube channel with another video for those who want to make their career in one of the most promising field of medicine. Today I'm going to talk about one such career option in the field of medicine that has suddenly come in forefront from its behind the scene role because of the prevailing COVID-19 condition. When the COVID-19 has already brought entire world to its knees, it is the pharmaceutical science, better known as pharmacy, that has gained an important role to discover some remedy to curtail the deadly virus, and the field has suddenly turned into a much more lucrative career option for students planning to enter in the field of medicine, specifically in pharmacy. The practice of pharmacy today is one of the most important services, as pharmacists have updated detailed knowledge of drugs and how they work. Meanwhile, pharmaceutical sector is growing at a constant rate in India and abroad and is offering wide range of career opportunities to thousands of students. That is why I thought of letting you know about various facts of the field, like what exactly pharmacy or pharmaceutical sciences is, which skills are required to make a career in the field of pharmacy, various courses that can help you enter in the field of pharmacy, what are the career prospects and job opportunities in the field of pharmacy, and salary or pay package in the field of pharmacy, and much more. So guys, keep watching this video till the very end, and I ensure you will have ample of information about the field by the end of the video. So let us start with a very basic and obvious question of every pharmacy aspirant, and that question is what exactly pharmacy or pharmaceutical science is all about. Pharmacy or pharmaceutical sciences is involved with the design, discover, delivery, disposition and use of drugs. A pharmacist's job is to prepare mix, compound or dispense drugs and medicines, ointments, pills, tablets and injections on prescription of a medical practitioner, dentist or a vet. Whereas those in the field of research involves themselves with the synthesis of new drugs and injections, clinical testing of the effects of new drugs and injections on animals and humans, thereby obtaining the required license from the drug control authorities. This field involves study of so many related basic and applied science subjects like chemistry, biology, physics and chemical engineering etc. and apply their principle to the study of drugs. So guys, if you want to make a career in the field of pharmacy, you must have a certain skill set, like a scientific bent of mind, interest in the field of medicine, ability to work methodically, carefully and accurately, as a little mistake can prove fatal. Good communication skills are the another trait required in the field, as you have to work in team most of the time. To be a successful pharmacist, you should be dynamic, proactive and confident. And above all, a budding pharmacist must have out-of-the-box thinking to discover new drugs and vaccines. Now, when you are well aware of the field of pharmacy and the traits required to establish in the field, let me tell you various courses that can help you find various job opportunities in the field of pharmacy. There are various pharmacy institutes that provide course of diploma, graduation, post-graduation and doctorate level programs. The main courses in pharmacy are 2 years diploma in pharmacy or D Pharma, 4 years of bachelor's degree in pharmacy or B Pharmacy, 2 years of master's degree in pharmacy or M Pharma, and PhD in pharmacy. We have already uploaded detailed videos on all these pharmacy courses on our channel. You can watch those videos to know about the eligibility conditions, admission process, various entrance exams, top government and private institutes providing various pharmacy courses, course curriculum and fees, etc. Now come to the main point of this video. That is, what are the career prospects and job opportunities in the field of pharmacy? Traditionally, when we used to think of pharmacy, there comes the image of a person standing in a chemist shop. Qualification in pharmacy was associated with a lifetime career of a chemist. But today, knowledge and training in pharmaceutics offer a wide array of career options. The career opportunities in this sector are very high and are growing at an exponential rate. The qualified pharmacist can work in research and development units, pharmaceutical industry, retail pharmacies, regulatory bodies of the government, public and corporate hospital pharmacies, sales and marketing department of drug manufacturing units, clinical research laboratories and pharmacy institutes as pharmacist, quality control managers, researchers, medical content writer and educationist. All these avenues are available in private as well as government sectors and provide both the job satisfaction as well as good remunerations and pay perks. Besides all these positions, you can also try for the post of drug inspector. As a drug inspector, you get both the power and responsibility to control and maintain a gigantic and ever-growing pharmaceutical industry and play an important role in the curbing of the malpractices in the field of pharmacy. But for becoming a drug inspector, you need to compete with thousands of pharmacy candidates to grab one of the few posts as a drug inspector is selected on the basis of performance in the academics, written exam, and the personal interview taken by various departments of state and union government. The written exam basically consists of the questions related to the pharmacy and general knowledge. We have also uploaded a video having complete details regarding the post of a drug inspector. You can watch this video to know about the eligibility conditions, exam pattern, syllabus and fee for the exam, etc. Now let us talk about the salary and pay packages in the field of pharmacy. The salary and pay packages in the field of pharmacy depend upon various factors like the qualification you have obtained, the organization you have joined and the post on which you have joined. Like candidates with diploma in pharmacy course can expect to get anything between ₹15,000 to ₹20,000 to start with. Whereas those with a bachelor's degree can expect to get something between ₹25,000 to ₹30,000. And if you have got master's or above qualification and are in the research development or in quality control, then your pay can be as high as ₹80,000 to ₹1 lakh per month. Whereas the salary of the drug inspector depend upon the prevailing pay scales in the state or central government departments. On an average, the starting pay of a drug inspector can be between ₹50,000 to ₹60,000 per month. So guys, I can say there are ample of career prospects and job opportunities for qualified pharmacy students with considerably good pay packages and job satisfaction. In fact, I must say that there is a problem of plenty with so many career paths to choose from. So your decision must be wise and well throughout. Hopefully, the information provided here would be useful for candidates interested in pursuing a career in field of pharmacy. If you have got more questions, please leave them in the comment section. We'll try our best to get you the answers you need as soon as possible. If you like this video, please hit the like button and please subscribe Target Study YouTube channel for regular updates. We'll be back with more videos soon. Till then, stay well. Thank you for watching.